Oh gosh, look at all the people's having. We better go tell the other dogs, make sure they're ready.
Magical.
Are you guys ready? What? Stage fright. You know you can't be stage fright. You've done this show 1,000 times. Look, here's what you do.
What?
You just take a deep breath and imagine everybody in their underwear.
Huzzah!
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 There they are! They're here! The magical poodles! Oh, gosh. Look how many people! Welcome to the Maryland Renaissance Festival. We are the magical poodles! Now, we go all over this fair land, but we are actually from Pensacola, Florida. Oh yes, we traveled all this way and are so grateful to finally have that glorious weather we've been hearing about. It's so gorgeous here today. Now, we are the king's favorite, so don't let the jousters fool you if they think it's them. I heard a rumor. I heard the king did not bring it. Oh no, he brought his mistress. I hope she likes poodles. Now, I get asked the same question everywhere we go. Where did you get those beautiful dogs? And I always say, yes, thank you. But those are just no ordinary dogs. Those are my babies. Anyone else have fur ball babies out there? So you know, they're spoiled rotten. They have the run of the house, and all four of them are sleeping up in the bed with me.
Oh.
Now some say that I have found the secret to staying single. Oh. Well, I got a little nickname out of it. They start calling me Poodle Mama, and it stuck. So I'm gonna say, hey everybody, and you're gonna say, hey Poodle Mama, are we ready? Hey everybody. Now we can introduce the babies. I'm going to start with the speaker of the group. Now, this is Apollo, and I'll tell you a secret about Apollo. He hates wearing a harness, and he really hates wearing anything around his neck, so he basically likes to perform naked. So we let him. Now, Apollo is very special in another way. Apollo was actually blind in June, and through the miracle of science and medicine, he has all of his sight back. His new name is New Eyes Apollo. Woo! So proud of that boy. Next up, we have the beautiful, the fairest of all, Princess Tallulah Jane. And she is not only beautiful, she is actually very talented, and she's going to show off some of her talents a little later. And we brought her little sister. This is baby 7, and she is Tallulah Jane's half-sister. She's funky, she's spicy, she's an incredible performer, and she's also the devil. Devil dog, determined, competitive, you name it. Next, are you getting happy now that you're naked? Yeah, I thought so.
Oh.
And, excuse me, there is no renegotiating the contract mid-season. Come back up here so I can introduce Emilio. Up. Thank you very much. This is the king of the castle. Well, yes, there's still the same amount of treats involved, but you have to do what I say, and you've got to do your tricks the right way. Okay, one in advance, and that's it. Emilio is my senior, and he's been performing since he was just a pup. My seniors stay in the show for as long as they choose. Emilio heard there are treats involved, and he said, Mama, I'm still all in. So we're going to start the show with showing you how I get these dogs involved in doing some tricks by doing a... What? You want to start the show? Oh, man. Okay. Do a little weave. Do a little weave. And a little weave. And a little weave. And a little weave. Start the show. Are you happy now? Are you happy now? Well, get up here so I can continue with Emilio. Thank you. He likes to steal the show. Apollo actually writes the show and I just work around him. Yeah. Emilio, can you do a little wee? I believe in keeping your senior dog active. It makes him healthy to keep
physically and mentally. Want to do wee? Let's do wee. He just woke up from a nap. He took an old man nap between shows. Feel a little wee?
Yeah.
Over here.
They get distracted.
He's gone! He's gone. That's it. Emilio's going to do a little trick for you later, but I got to tell you a little secret about Emilio. He turned 15 last week. Good boy. Now to Luna Jane. Could you get a good drink? She says, stay hydrated, everyone. You want to show off a little bit? She's very athletic. Show them how athletic you are. Good girl. That's Luna Jane. Her sister, 7, is extremely competitive, and she wants to show you version of the flying dog. Come here, 7. They drop the treat. They find it. Yes. Woo! It's as if she has wings. Hey, baby, 7. Good girl. Now, poodles are one of the brainiacs of the dog breeds. They're originally from Germany. People think they're from France. But they're originally water retrievers, and they're really good fetch and retrieve dogs. Apollo is going to demonstrate a little brainiac series of tricks. Now I've got summer allergies, so it's good to have an Apollo or a poodle to fetch you a tissue. Hey Apollo, my nose is running there. Oh, he says pay up, but I give a treat to them. He keeps, you know. Can I have a carrot if you're hungry? Well, thank you. Can I have the other one too?
The pony rides. Because she really wanted to ride a pony.
That one. That one, yes. I'll give you another treat. Oh, we'll give you another treat, I promise. He says I've got no credit. Now, can I have the carrot? Now, can I have the carrot? Big round for Apollo. I think the sun's in his eyes there. You know, Mr. New Eyes, he's got sensitive eyes. Hey, Apollo, can you bring Mom some flowers? Thank you. How about the yellow ones? Because yellow is my favorite color. Can you bring me the yellow flowers, too? I want the yellow flowers. Look at that. Take them all the way out of the vase. Take them all the way out. Yellow flowers. Thank you, Apollo. Big round of applause to my little retriever. A lot of patience, a lot of love, and a good smelling treat. That's how you do these tricks, people. Now, Apollo is the only dog I have that does the teeny tiny hoop. But I gotta get his attention because he's real icky, if you haven't noticed. Can you do a little walking, a little less talking?
The ball is my name.
Yes! And now he's ready. 1, 2, 3, go! And 1! And 2! And a good boy! Woohoo! Thank you, Apollo. You know, you can teach your dog to do some simple tricks with a hula hoop because it's a really great training tool. I'll show you how you get your dog used to it because they don't always want to go through something. So get that treat, lead her through, lead her back. Give her a treat, tell her good girl. Now lead her through, lead her through. Come on, T. Come on, T. Raise it up just a little bit. Tell her good girl again. And now you're going to lead her through, and go higher. Good! Give her a treat. So gradually, can we go in?
High.
Woo! Now we're going to get a little fancier, and she's going to go one on the top. Get it, girl! Good Talita Jane. What a good girl you are. Now her baby sister, 7, is going to going to do a distance trip. I'm going to pull these apart a little bit more at a time.
I had
to
pull you
the distance, you stretch your body out. With our dogs, and I want to encourage you to try some of these tricks at home, have some fun with your family pet, engage them in activities, and have fun, right?
Yeah,
that's
sure.
What it's all about. Speaking of fun, and we are the magical poodles, so we have a magic trick. But by order of the king, my volunteer, and I knew he a child, needs to be 12 years or older this year. So if you are 12 years or older, I can have you come up and help us out. Yes, I'm getting a volunteer. I'm working. How old are you? No, how old are you? You gotta tell me first. He's a man child, ladies. Can you hear that?
Right here.
We use children in our show, the real kind. All right, I'm here. Tell me your name. Charlotte. Do you have a dog at home? Does he bark like this one? Charlotte is my magic assistant. Hey, Charlotte. We're going to put the magic hand in the magic bag. You're going to wave your hand over the magic bag and say, magical poodles. Okay, Charlotte, just hand it to me. Just pull it right out. Is it gone? We'll turn it inside out. It has indeed disappeared. Charlotte, lucky for you, I have a magical poodle that has been doing this trick all his life. His name is Emilio. Hey, Emilio. Can you find the magic handkerchief? Can you make it reappear? Yeah? Shake it out. Now, here we go. Is it in there? Oh, I hear you. Now, poodles are the brainiacs, and they've been used in a lot of different ways in circus, in agility competition, and now they're starting to use them in things like search and rescue. And Tallulah Jane, she found out that the fire department was looking for a new fire dog, and she wants to try out. Hey, Tallulah Jane, the cottage is on fire. Go save the baby. What a good girl. I like to encourage people to have fun with their dog. Use things you might find around the house to have some fun and do some tricks. You can take an ordinary hanky, turn it into a trick. Through the middle. Seven, and a one, and a two, T, let's go. Good girl. Come on, Tallulah. Hurry, Seven. Hey, Apollo. Can you do it too? Come on, Apollo. Thank you, everyone. That is the magic wand. Competitions in our house, and we're going to do a little barrel competition for you today, but I need somebody like Apollo or Tallulah to warm up on the barrel. Who wants to come warm up on the barrel? Come here. Come on, Seven. Let's warm up on the barrel. Yeah? Good. Hurry. Now, are you going to warm up too? Okay. Now, another barrel, and I'm going to have Apollo on one side and the girls on the other. On your barrel! Let's go, girls! Come on, Apollo! Hurry! Come on! Let's go! Hurry! Come on, Seven! Hurry! He's going to beat you! And it's the girls for the win! Better luck next time, Apollo! Yeah, dude. We do love to have fun, and I'm going to tell you, we're going to do another competition, but by order of the king, my volunteers must be children 12 years or older. I need a brave boy first. Do I have a brave boy? How old are you, brave boys?
Step it up!
I couldn't hear you close to what? Are you 12? Oh, I gotta have 12. Complain to the king, not me. I need a child. There's a boy 12 years or older. Now I need a princess. I need a girl. A princess. Princess in the front row. And I need one more princess. Where's my fabulous princess? There's a girl over here. I couldn't see her. Is she back there? With the black mask? Yes. Yeah, I know. Come on down. Over here. Babies, we're going to come right over here. Come right over here on my left. You're on my right. You're on my left. You're a hoop holder. And you're a hoop holder. Stand side by side and hold. Yes. Hold the hoops. Just like this. Cool. Come right over here and tell us your name. Chris. Chris, you have a very important job. You're going to get on your belly with your head there and your feet there. Go. Now you're going to hold those hoops. Side by side, one hoop, one hand on the hoop only, and you're gonna hold. Oh my gosh, he doesn't know where his belly is. Cool, it's trainable. Good boy. Treat. Okay. So we're gonna do a little competition that apparently Apollo's gonna start. Can you do it again? Okay, we'll do it real quick. Big applause for Apollo, he started off. Come up here and I'll give you a tape for boy. Tallulah James, did you see that? Now you're going to have to do it a little bit better. Okay, now don't walk on it. If she walks on you, don't worry, she doesn't weigh up. Go ahead. Can you do it again? Do it one more time. Give me a treat and see if you can do it. Move down just a little so she has some landing space. Go, team! Apollo, you're not getting paid if you leave the stage. Yeah. Thank you. Back up here. Tallulah James, he spoils your moment, but I saw you. You were very good. Now, we have the spicy, the littlest, the devil dog, baby Seven. Wait, what are you doing? You've already done the trick, okay? You gotta let Seven compete. Okay, come over here. Stay. Okay, Seven, don't let me steal your thunder. Do your thing. Go. Okay. Are you checking them out first? Hold those together. Come on, try again. Come on, Seven. I didn't really get to see you.
No.
Do it again.
How is this song? Guys, we're going to try this.
The front of the stage together. And everyone, take a bow because you're in show business now. Take a round of applause.
them to do a trick. I always try to do things that they're naturally already doing by spying on them in the backyard. And at Christmas, they're pretty spoiled. They get fresh shrimp. I know. I'm Poodle Mama. And I make them fresh peanut butter cookies. And I buy them toys. So this year, they were so good, they got their very own pirate wagon. Tallulah Jane loves to go for a ride in her pirate wagon, and sometimes we get her sissy to push her. Sometimes Apollo. You want to push? Come on. You want to push? How about the other way? Come here, Seven. You want to push? Come on, Seven. Push your sissy. Come on. We'll do it again. Come here, Seven. Push sissy. Push sissy. Big round of applause for giving our sissy a ride in our new pirate wagon. Well, the fun doesn't stop here because we know that the music fairy can put some special music on. We're going to go have a talk with the music fairy because we want to do a little more performing and some more special moves and some more fancy dancing. How about, yes, that. That sounds good to me. Is it playing? Do you hear it? Alright! Hey, Seven! Come here, Seven! Seven! Here.
Come ye daring and buccaneers, come and capture your treasure.
Seven!
Sail with us on the seven seas and find your richest reward.
Seven, good girl.
Live the dream and you'll find a world filled with gold beyond measure.
Bid
for our landlord friends and matey climb aboard. Away, 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 to live the life we love. Away, 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 adventures waiting.
So, Bendy Seven, everyone!
Songs, the fights, the days, the nights, there's so much to be known. Sail with us on the western wind, see the beautiful islands. Sail with us and we'll cross the moon in search of silver and gold. Away, 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 live the life we love. Away, 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 adventure.
Apollo!
Come on, come on, come on, live the life we love. With a sorry chance. We're off to see faraway lands. Away, 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 away. Come live the life we love.
I know you know where the treat bag is. Ready? Do the last one. Come here.
A pirate fights for his treasure, mate. Be ready with your cutlass. Well, then there
Seven.
Is the park. The park he likes the best. When we sail into your port, heroes you
Seven
will be. Boys, a patch on your eye and a lace on your boot. A pirate's what you be.
Wonderful. You're so great that we are going to do a bonus trick. You ready for a bonus trick? The girls have been working on a new little something something. Girls, you're not a girl. Last time I checked. Now, Seven's going to imitate popcorn popping. Pop. 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 Hoop arms, hoop arms, hoop arms, under mom's legs, over the back, over the back, over the back. We have the magical poodles! Thank you, everyone. We hope you have a wonderful rest of the evening at the Maryland Renaissance Festival. Thank you so much.